Here's the best way to make traditional French toast.
Start by cutting your sourdough. Then throw butter in the pan and whisk your eggs. When your bread's toasted, add a nice layer of mayonnaise. Then add your French fry.
I'm Chef Scoobs, and I hope my kitchen tips make you a better cook.